Are you tired of living with constant pain in your feet and hands? Are you tired of having numb, burning, freezing feet all at the same time? Are you having trouble with your balance? Were you worried about walking? Are you starting to use a cane or walker where you didn't before? Are you having trouble sleeping at night? If you are, then this video is for you. Because imagine life without pain, without burning, without numbness, and to be able to fix your feet and hands without drugs and surgery. What if there is a way to do this? Well, there is. There are two revolutionary FDA-approved devices that can bring you the relief that you've been searching for. So I've been in practice for over 30 years, and there are two tools that I use in my multimodal treatment. Multimodal means we do more than one area or more than one type of treatment. So we combine structural things and neurological, metabolic. So there's two types of rehab pieces of equipment. One is an Anodyne therapy. The other is a rebuilder electronic stimulation device. And so these are great tools to help people with peripheral neuropathy, particularly in their home. And the reason is that you can use it two or three times in your home and help with rehabbing those damaged injured nerves. And that helps people with that relentless burning, that tingling, the shooting pain, and that abnormal balance. In this video, I'm going to explain how Anodyne therapy and rebuilder device can work to help alleviate that neuropathic pain, improve nerve function, get better blood flow, and get your feet and hands to start to feel normal. You're going to learn a little bit about the science behind the treatments, their incredible benefits, and how they can be seamlessly integrated into a neuropathy management program. Now, both of these devices have years of clinical research. FDA clearance backs their effectiveness, and they are a trusted solution by many healthcare professionals worldwide. These non-invasive treatments are designed to provide targeting relief and promote nerve healing. We want to help countless patients reclaim their lives from the debilitating effects of neuropathy. You're going to discover how these cutting-edge therapies can reduce your leg or arm pain, enhance your mobility, improve your overall well-being. I'm going to explain in simple terms how they work and why Anodyne therapy and the Rebuilder medical device stand out as our top choices for neuropathy treatment. And again, I want to talk a little bit about multimodal, which means we do a number of different therapies to get a combined effect. I'm going to show you how combining these two therapies with nutritional advice, nutritional supplementation, with decompression care to take pressure off the nerves to give you the best chance for full recovery. So if you've been suffering from peripheral neuropathy and you haven't found relief with traditional treatment, it's time to consider a multimodal approach, including Anodyne and Rebuilder. Stay tuned to learn how these powerful therapies can transform your life. I want to be very clear though, it's not one size fits all. And just because you have a knife at home doesn't mean you're a surgeon. So I'm going to show you a little bit about some of the tools we use here. But again, they are doctor prescribed. This is not something you want to fool with at home. Some of these devices have some side effects if in the hands of the wrong person. So again, I'm going to explain a little bit what we do in our office in Livonia, Michigan, and I'm going to give you some understanding of the devices. But again, just because you have a knife doesn't mean you're a surgeon. I'm Dr. Gregory Kramer. I have over 30 years of clinical experience and treating patients with chronic health problems. Peripheral neuropathy is a chronic health problem. Bulging, herniated disc are chronic health problems. Chronic knee pain, chronic foot pain are just some of the things I specialize. Now, I've been in practice, like I said, for over 30 years. I've seen over 200,000 office visits. So I have a pretty good idea what works and what doesn't. Myself, I've also suffered with disc problems, with foot problems and neuropathy. So as I learn about myself, so that I can age gracefully, I will share those with you. Now, before I continue, I want you to hit that subscribe button if you want to learn more how to eliminate pain, stabilize your body, avoid surgery, get off the drugs so that you can live stronger longer and do all the things you want to do. I upload new videos every week. So first I'm going to explain a little bit about these two pieces of rehab equipment. In general, we want to rebuild the nerve pathways, get blood to the area so the body can flush out toxin and get a nutrient. So I'll explain a little bit, then we'll demonstrate how we use it in our clinic, how we show our patients to do it. So Anodyne therapy is basically a non-invasive FDA-cleared treatment designed to alleviate pain and improve peripheral circulation with people with neuropathy. It uses near-infrared light therapy to limit targeted wavelengths to affected area. Now, one of the benefits of anodyne therapy is pain relief. So we want to reduce neuropathic pain, symptoms such as burning, tingling, shooting pain. We want to improve circulation. We want to improve and promote nerve healing and regeneration. Also, it has the potential to improve nerve conduction velocity and sensory perception. So that means sensory perception means you should feel, if you step on a tack, you should feel it. If you step on something cold, you should feel it. So just because you can't feel pain doesn't mean that's normal. All right, so we want to normalize function. Also, when you have better pain relief and better circulation, you're going to have better joint flexibility. Anything that drives blood to an area is going to promote better joint healing, better joint health. So a lot of people have structural problems in their feet along with nerve problems. So one of the benefits is when you have near-infrared light therapy that's emitted by the anodyne therapy, it penetrates deep into the tissue and it releases something called nitric oxide. Nitric oxide helps dilate blood vessels. It improves blood flow and nerve oxygenation. So enhanced blood flow brings vital nutrients and removes the waste products. Remember, we want good stuff in, bad stuff out. We want to support nerve healing and reduce inflammation. So that's a key point about the anodyne. It's driving blood to the area. So we use that with Rebuilder. We use that with neuropathy. We use anodyne therapy in chronic knees. We use it in chronic shoulders. It's a great tool. Now I'm going to talk about something called a Rebuilder. It's a little bit different. Rebuilder, again, is an FDA-cleared medical device. It's designed to provide therapeutic electrical stim for individuals with neuropathy. It uses a patent waveform and customized treatment protocol to help improve nerve function and alleviate those neuropathic symptoms. So again, some people have more pain, some people have more burning, some people have numbness, some people feel like they're wearing socks all the time, some people can't feel anything. And that's the worst, because pain and loss of sensation leads to falling. And also, when you're in pain, you can't sleep at night. If you can't sleep, you can't heal, you get exhausted. So remember, again, these tools are doctor prescribed. Some of you people absolutely should not be using these, especially if you have a pacemaker. You got to talk to your cardiologist. So I want to be very clear. It's not one size fits all. I'm giving a general description of the tools we use, and each and every one of you is different. So if you're suffering from these problems, you want to find a doctor that uses a multimodal approach. That means they're going to check your spine for pinched nerves. They're going to check the nerves all the way down from the spine to your feet. They're going to talk about your diet. We've talked about that in previous videos. They're going to talk about breaking up scar tissue in your feet with a shockwave therapy. And we'll talk about that in the next video or two. They're going to talk about what you could do at home 2 and 3 times a day. Some of you have almost 100% loss of function of your nerves. So some of these rehabilitative devices need to be used frequently to get the results. And unless you do it at home, you're not going to go to any doctor 14 to 21 times a week. No one's going to do that. So the great news is that these devices, the Rebuilder and Anodyne, you can do at home. Now, what's the benefit of the Rebuilder? Again, pain reduction. When you start to deliver these electrical impulses to stimulate the nerve, that helps reduce pain. That means burning, tingling, and shooting. So again, what we're doing is stimulating. We're trying to create a unique waveform to improve nerve signaling. We want to stimulate nerve regeneration and restore proper new function. So again, when you have that Rebuilder, it not only targets the nerve, but also the muscles. You will notice your muscles will start to contract. And that's fantastic to pump blood into the area and pump blood out. So, and that's part of the healing process. I use the Rebuilder and Anodyne myself. So again, it stimulates the nerve, it stimulates the muscle. It's a tremendous device. So one of the benefits, or how it actually works, is it mimics the body's natural nerve signal. So when you're under chronic pressure, nerve pressure, when you injure the nerve, it changes the waveform of the nerve. These nerve impulses travel through the nerves, they stimulate the muscles, and they promote improved nerve conduction. One of the benefits of the Rebuilder is that specialized waveform and treatment protocols are tailored to each patient's need. So in other words, it's kind of uniquely tailored. The beauty of this machine, it senses how your body responds. And so it's very non-invasive. It's very safe. But again, doctor approved. You got to find a doctor. You got to see if you're the right fit. Okay. They're both non-invasive. They're both safe. These are generally well tolerated. and safe for most individuals, including those with underlying health conditions or various sensitivity. So remember, I'm giving you some broad ideas, but again, you must seek a doctor. Some people need more time on the rebuilder. Some people need less. Some people should do it 3 times a day. Some people should do it every other day. There's different settings on the rebuilder. So everybody is different. Some people have mild sensory loss. Some people have severe. So there's a lot of individual nuances. So I can't emphasize enough. And when we talk about complementary approach or multimodal approach, that means 1 + 1 + 1 doesn't equal 3. It equals 10. It's an exponential effect. So with the right patient, if they have a pressed nerve or the nerve is being pinched in their back that goes all the way down their leg, when we decompress that nerve, that takes away some of that sensitivity in the feet. When we combine an anti-inflammatory diet, when we combine that with nerve healing nutrients, that's another bonus. When we start using the infrared light therapy to drive blood to the area, that's another layer of healing. When we use these specific therapeutic electronic stimulation device, so the muscles contract and pulse, pumping in fresh blood, getting out the waste products, that's another level of healing. So again, when you incorporate all these things in a comprehensive neuropathy management program, you're gonna have the best chance to experience significant improvements in pain relief, nerve function, balance, and overall quality of life. These are the tools we use to help stop the degeneration and start the regeneration. These are the tools we use to eliminate pain, stabilize your body, avoid further progression. Remember, these nerve degenerative problems, these neuropathy problems usually get worse. Almost 9 times out of 10 will get worse with time unless you fix them. And taking a drug to mimic or taking a drug to suppress the pain is not the same thing as create a healing environment. So if you're suffering from this, I highly recommend you find a doctor in your area that does a multimodal approach. A great group of national, international doctors is a group called BPA that can help assist you in finding a local doctor in your area. So if you look for our doctors that do BPA approach, in other words, they follow a standard BPA approach, you're going to have the best chance for health, healing, and recovery. Now we're going to go into some little simple things, what the rebuilder and what the anodyne therapy look like. This is the rebuilder device. This helps rebuild the nerve pathways. It's an electrical stimulant device, and it'll send a current from the leg through the spine, through the nerve, going to the other leg. And then actually, the waveform actually personalizes with each people, okay? Now, we can go ahead and turn it on. And it's very comfortable. It's like a, how would you describe it?
Feels kind of like an electric massage.
An electric massage. So it works the muscles and the nerves. It pumps blood in, gets the blood, and gets the waste products out. Now, she's putting her foot down, and if you turn it up a little bit, you might be able to see the muscles quiver. In fact, sometimes it'll contract the muscle so your heels elevate. So you can put it up at a comfortable level and you can kind of see that. Now, once she takes her feet off, she breaks the cycle. Okay, she puts her feet on. Now, there's a lot of options on how you want to use this. This is great if you're working on a computer, but there are conductive socks that you could use. So you can set the timer for 30 minutes. It automatically goes off and you could do it while you lie in bed. You can use sticky pads. You can use a bucket of water where you put your foot in each separate channel of a bucket. There's a lot of ways to do it. This is a rebuilder and it feels like a micro massage. How does it feel to your feet?
Feels really good on my feet.
So I use it myself. I have a mild form of neuropathy. I'm getting better with it. I use the Anodyne. I use the rebuilder. I do the spinal decompression. I do the nutrients. So this is part of a multimodal approach. Remember though, this is doctor prescribed. It's not for everybody. All right, it's not for everybody, especially if you have a pacemaker, do not use this. So, rebuilder, it's simple to use. You turn it on and off, it's 30 minutes. This is a fantastic device. Again, some people should use it every other day. Some people should do it 21 times a week. It depends on your doctor, everybody's different. So again, this is called rebuilder therapy, reduce pain, helps the numbness, burning, tingling, and especially helps with balance. This is Anodyne therapy. This is near infrared light therapy, and It increases nitric oxide release, which vasodilates the blood vessels, increased blood flow, increased nutrients for nerve healing, and decrease getting the waste products out. So we want to get more blood in, waste products out. That helps eliminate pain, burning, tingling. It's a very simple device. We just turn it on with the switch here. Go ahead and put your foot in the foot holder. You don't put your full weight on it. We've got attached pads on top, and we set the timer and we let it go. It's very simple, it's painless. And again, it helps improve blood flow, which eliminates the waste products, increase the nutrients, helps the nerves heal, helps eliminate pain for joints, and it's wonderful for peripheral neuropathy. Now remember, this is a comprehensive approach using a multi-model focus. In other words, if you have nerve compression, we want to decompress the nerve. We're looking at you metabolically with nutrition. And now we're talking about some in-home rehab of the nerves using anodyne therapy and rebuilder therapy. Now remember, those are doctor prescribed. It's not one size fits all. So you always got to be use this type of equipment under a qualified physician that specializes in the natural solutions for neuropathy treatment. So this is a part of a complete program with peripheral neuropathy. So whoever you see, make sure they look at you structurally, neurologically, and metabolically. Now, I want to hear from you. What have you done? Have you changed your diet? Have you decompressed the nerves if you have compressed nerves? Have you used anodyne therapy? Have you used rebuilder therapy? If you've used it, how often do you use it? Once a week, twice a week, 14 times a week, 21 times a week? Everybody's different. And that's where the art of doctoring comes in. So make sure your physician guides you what you should be using. One person might need to do it 3 times a day. Another person might need to do it once every 2 days. Everybody's different. So let me know what your experience is. I want to hear from you, what you've done. Have your results been good or bad? Also, if you learned something new from this video about neuropathy, please like it and share it. This allows us to help more people get well, get their life back, minimize drugs and surgery. And remember, you want to subscribe to my channel if you want to learn more tips on eliminate pain, stabilize your body, avoid spinal surgery, and avoid foot surgery so you can live stronger longer. Now, the next video you should watch where you'll learn about my 3-step approach for treating peripheral neuropathy is right here.